seguinte, toda hora se eu puder dar ele.
The industrial applications offered by the newly formed scientific disciplines are exemplified by the work of John Sweden, the first civil engineer. And Josiah Wedgwood, who not only pioneered the mass production of pottery, but also advertised his wares to the public. But as the century drew to a close, the public, who had become interested in science, held mixed views about the future. The early school of the French Revolution inspired those who wished to see society.